Welcome to today's modular classroom. We have started our online classes and giving our internal assessments and our tests and assignments in the Google Classroom. And there is an easy method of evaluation paper correction using this Google Classroom and some other extensions which is added in this Google Classroom. So for this, we can use the Kami, which is an essential tool for the online collaboration and annotation. And Kami's intuitive design and features are specially designed to improve the classroom engagement and interaction. So we can make our assignments effortless. We can, with the simple efforts, we can make our classroom assignments in an easier way. So let's see how this is possible, how we can value a paper, how we can correct our test papers, and how we can handle it. So this is where we have given the assignments, and once we click on the grade, once we enter into the classroom and we click on the grades, you can find the assignments which you have given. And when you click on the turned in, you can able to value the assignments, even the internal test and the other test can be handled in this method. You can click on any assignment and to value normal method, which is available in Google Classroom. For this 50 marks, after looking into the assignment, you can make a grade. But now for this annotation, now you have to add an extension from the web store, which is Kami extension. In this Kami extensions, which is a PDF and document annotation tool, so which will be accessing your drive. So you have to grant the access permission to your drive, because all the files which is associated with the Google Drive, Google Classroom, are stored in the drive. And from the drive, it will be asking you to access permission, for the access permission. Once this permission is allowed, you will be able to value the assignment. You can click on grade with Kami. So once you click on grade with Kami, you can value. So you can look into the assignment and you can able to correct papers. You can give on comments. You can make any assessments, whatever you feel you can make it. So you can see all the tools are available here. All the tools are available in the left hand side. You can give any comments with the text box. You can include the text box. You can make the assignments. You can make your evaluation. So the text box is included. Here you can say it's clear. You can say it's clear presentation. And you can click on the other tools whichever we like. Equations, if you want to insert any equations, if you want to insert drawings, shapes, erasers, everything is available. You can take a drawing, you can make a tick marks. Can tick each and every paper which you wish. You can tick it, make a tick mark. So after ticking, if you have any rubrics, if you have given rubrics, you can mention what is the rubric which you have given. So there are 5 questions. For each question, you can make some marks. So this 10 marks, these 2 questions 20 marks. So fourth question you give 5 marks. So on the 5th question, you give 5 marks. So totally you have 40 marks. So you can now mention this is 40 by 50. So in this method, you can make your evaluation. And this is a very easy technique. You need not download, and then you need not make the annotation, and then you need not go for uploading. So this is an easy way with the Kami extension, and you can include your marks. So hope this is an interesting extension from this Google Chrome extension, and we can easily evaluate the assignments. So thanks for watching. Stay tuned.